3 odd supplies to use with watercolor. First, acrylic. Oh yeah, look at that, how it goes into the wet watercolor. Think starry skies. Next up, gouache. Same thing, but a more kind of subtle effect. I love the way it mixes. And then acrylic gouache, kind of the best of both worlds. Head into comments and let me know which one you're gonna try and if you've tried any yet.